Nick.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
Nick, are you still in there?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Huh. Amari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going.
We have to head into the glowing sea. Any advice?
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue for me, but an old suit of power armor might just be the guardian angel you're looking for. That, or you could buy up all the Rad-X and Rad-Away you can find from any chem dealer who's got it in stock.
Let's get going, Nick.
Been one heck of a ride so far. Let's see where it takes us next.
Hey everyone, gather around. Let's kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat. Now I know you all are doing your own thing, but I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy, glad you could make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Murawski the other day?
someone's coming.